done in three. Maybe we were supposed to meet the wrong people before meeting the right one, so that when we finally meet the right person, we will know how to be grateful for that gift. Maybe it is true that we don't know what we will have gotten until we lose it. But it is also true that we don't know what we have been missing until it arrives. Maybe the happiest of people don't necessarily have the best of everything. They just make the most of everything that comes along their way. Maybe the best kind of love is the kind you can sit on a sofa together and never say a word, and then walk away feeling that like it was the best conversation you've ever had. Maybe you shouldn't go for looks. They can deceive. Don't go for wealth. Even that fades away. Go for someone who makes you smile, because it takes only a smile to make a dark day seem bright. Maybe you should hope for enough happiness to make you sweet, enough trials to make you strong, enough sorrow to keep you human, and enough hope to make you happy. Maybe love is not finding the perfect person. It's about learning to see an imperfect person perfectly.